Hello friends, find the value of t if t times t minus t times t equal to 100. Let's have a solution. This question is same as t cube minus t square equal to 100, since a times a equal to a cube and a times a equal to a square. T cube minus t square minus 100 equal to 0. Here if we see t cube and t square, then we should take 100 equal to 125 minus 25, where 125 is 5 cube and 25 is 5 square. Then it will be t cube minus t square minus 100 is 125 minus 25 equal to 0. Simplify this. T cube minus t square minus 125 minus minus plus 25 equal to 0. T cube minus t square minus 125 is 5 cube plus 25 5 square equal to 0. T cube minus 5 cube minus t square plus 5 square equal to 0. T cube minus 5 cube minus common, we have t square minus 5 square equal to 0. As we know, a cube minus b cube equal to a minus b, a square plus ab plus b square, and a square minus b square equal to a plus b, a minus b, then it will be t minus 5 t square plus 5t plus 5 square minus t square minus 5 square will be t plus 5, t minus 5 equal to 0. Here t minus 5 and t minus 5 is same, it will be common. T minus 5 here we have t square plus 5t plus 5 squared is 25 minus t plus 5 equal to 0. T minus 5 t squared plus 5t plus 25 minus t minus plus minus 5 equal to 0. T minus 5 t square plus 5t minus 40, we have plus 40, plus 25 minus 5, we have plus 20 equal to 0. Either t minus 5 equal to 0 or t square plus 40 plus 20 equal to 0. Here t equal to 5, which is our first real solution. And here this is our quadratic equation where a equal to 1, b equal to 4, and c equal to 20. Apply quadratic formula, t equal to minus b plus minus square root b square minus 4ac over 2a, t equal to minus b is 4 plus minus square root b 4 square minus 4, a is 1, c is 20 over 2a is 1, t equal to minus 4 plus minus square root 4 times 4, we have 16 minus 20 times 4, we have 80 over 2. T equal to minus 4 plus minus square root 16 minus 80, we have minus 64 over 2. T equal to minus 4 plus minus square root 64 times minus 1 over 2. T equal to minus 4 plus minus square root of 64 times square root of minus 1 over 2. T equal to minus 4 plus minus square root of 64 is 8. 8 times 8 is 64. And square root of minus 1 is I from complex numbers over 2. T equal to, here 2 common, we get minus 2 times 2, 4, plus minus 2 times 4, 8, I over 2. 2 and 2 cancels. T equal to minus 2 plus minus 4i, which our two complex solutions. So here t1 equal to 5, t2 equal to minus 2 plus 4i, and t3 equal to minus 2 minus 4i. So we have three solutions here. Now I'm going to verify t times t times t minus t times t equal to 100. Put the value of 5 into this equation. 5 times 5 times 5 minus 5 times 5 equal to 100. 5 times 5 times 5, we have 5 cube minus 5 square equal to 100. And 5 cube is 125 minus 5 square is 25 equal to 100. 125 minus 25 is 100 equal to 100. Left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that the value of t equal to 5. And similarly, you can verify minus 2 plus 4i and minus 2 minus 4i satisfy this equation. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. And don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And you can also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. Okay, bye.